The United States is contemplating deploying the Global Hawk in South Korea. This drone is equipped with an infrared camera, radar, set, and detectaphone, is capable of flying 40 hours at an altitude of 20,000 meters and discerning even material from the size of 30 centimeters. The Rondong Sinmun Monday observes a signed commentary in this regard. The above said the U.S. move is a clear indication of its anachronistic hostile policy towards the DPRK and war hysteria. The U.S. claims it is going to deploy the Global Hawk in South Korea in connection with the decommissioning in 2015 of the U-2, which has been in use so far, but this is sheer sophism. The commander of the U.S. forces in South Korea bragged the projected deployment of the Global Hawk is aimed to monitor the military moves of the DPRK, including its ballistic missile launch. The U.S. National Reconnaissance Office launched 6 spy satellites in the last 7 months. The U.S. warlike forces moved to deploy the above-said drone in South Korea glaringly proves how frantically they are working to round off preparations for another Korean War. What should not go unnoticed is that the U.S. planned introduction of such a drone to South Korea is not targeted against the DPRK only. Military experts observe that the Global Hawk is capable of conducting espionage not only against the DPRK, but Northeast China and other regions. The deployment of such a type of drone is designed to spy not only on the military potential of the DPRK, but its neighboring countries as well, they added. The U.S. is also mulling over the introduction of the latest F-35 stealth fighters to South Korea. This is a dangerous move seeking a military edge in Northeast Asia. It is quite natural for countries in Northeast Asia to watch with high caution the undesirable U.S. arms building up to adversely affect the security in the region.